Hi, this is Bona Rajaram for Fluently, and the word that we are going to discuss in today's video segment would be toehold. Have you heard of it? It's actually spelled as T-O-E-H-O-L-D. So what does it actually mean? So toehold means when you get a little bit of entry into an initiative or any particular activity that you plan to do or you desire to do. Then that is what it actually means. Though originally it actually means, especially when you do rock climbing, right? When climbers move up the mountain or the cliff, where they are able to place their foot on the particular little bit of piece of a mountain or a gap in the mountain, which will kind of advance their journey of climbing up to the top. Though originally it meant that, it is commonly referred to in conversations where you could say, I got a toehold into that organization and I am advancing my career. So you could, that is one way of looking at it. Or you could perhaps say, the initiative that I plan to do, I got a new contact lined up for that, and that was a good toehold for me, so I'm moving it forward. So these are some of the ways that you could use the word toehold. It's a very interesting way of saying you're making you're advancing and you're making some progress in the right direction with one particular breakthrough. So it actually means, like I said earlier, a good beginning, a new entry into whatever you plan to do. So go ahead and try using this next time when you want to say you've gotten a good breakthrough, and see the difference it makes to your conversation. And stay in touch, stay in love with the English language, and I'll be circling back to you with more interesting English words, proverbs, idioms and words. Bye-bye and take care.